If I was to get this in a normal burrito, it has the burrito shell, which has a lot of carbs in it. Maybe I got some queso and a little bit of cheese and sour cream on it normally. That's a bunch of extra fat and carbs and ultimately calories. And maybe I'll top that off by putting some rice in the middle too. All of these things culminated together are not the most filling and will inflate the calories in your overall meal.